awake now? Do you see me fully? I know that I was never meant to keep her from you, but I was scared. What if she's not perfect enough, pretty enough, curvy enough, nor skinny enough? What if every word she speaks turns into your judgment? I couldn't let that happen. I refused to let humiliation touch my skin, and so I hid her. From the harsh insensitivities of life, I wrapped her in cotton wool and buried her so deep inside my mind that she could never leave, not even if she wanted to. I let go of myself. I ran from myself. And you know, I even hated myself. But then I thought to myself, fuck it. Fuck this shell I've allowed myself to become. I don't want to wear this heavy coat of fear anymore. I need to let go. I want to be free. This is her, me.